how to make sure you only a single tick appears in WhatsApp on your iPhone. This can be useful if you want to prevent the sender from knowing that you've received the message. Let's get started. First, open WhatsApp on your iPhone. Now tap on the settings icon located at the bottom right corner of the screen. Next, tap on account. Here you'll need to tap on privacy to go to your privacy settings. In the privacy settings, you'll see an option for read recipients. By default, this is toggled on. Toggle the switch to turn it off. This will prevent others from seeing if you've read the messages, and as a result, only a single tick will appear on the end when they send you a message. Note that turning off read receipts also means you won't be able to see if others have read your messages. It's a two-way street. If you want to read a specific message without triggering the second tick temporarily, you can use the airplane mode tick trick. When you receive a message before opening WhatsApp, swipe up to the control center and turn on airplane mode. Then open WhatsApp and read the message. Once you've read it, close WhatsApp completely before turning off airplane mode. This way WhatsApp won't update the server that you've read the message. And that's it. Now you know how to make sure only a single tick appears in WhatsApp on your iPhone.